In May 1861, there were 34 states in the United States, and 11 states seceded to form the Confederate States of America.